to remove the single rear wireless LAN antenna in units with a rear antenna installed. First, remove the side cover, the optical drive, the front bezel, the drive's cage, the M.2 SSD drive if installed in the unit, system memory modules, the wireless LAN board, and the VGA port cover if installed in the unit. Remove the motherboard entirely from the unit. Note, the antenna is disconnected from the wireless LAN board as part of the wireless LAN board removal procedure. Disengage the wireless LAN antenna cable from the cable guides on the side wall of the chassis that lead to the rear of the unit. Remove the rear antenna cover by squeezing on the tabs, securing it to the rear of the chassis. Carefully pry out on the antenna adhesive, and remove the antenna from the unit. Each antenna has a tab at the side that fits behind a cutout on the PC. Each antenna also has a tab on the other side that fits into a cutout on the PC. To replace the antenna, first feed the antenna cable into the main cavity of the unit through its access hole at the rear of the chassis. Slide the antenna tab behind its cutout and press the antenna adhesive and other tab into place. The rear antenna cover has two tabs on one side and one hook on the other that fit over cutouts on the rear of the chassis. To replace the rear antenna cover, press the two tabs into their cutouts and press the hook into place until the cover is secure. Replace the antenna cable into the series of cable guides on the side chassis wall.